His father had been in a veterans hospital for 26 years in a fetal position, and he suspected Huntington's.
If any other doctor looked at the two of them, they'd never believe that they had the same disease.
Huntington's disease it's a degenerative disease, and that means that cells in the brain are dying before their time.
When I saw those symptoms, I knew that I had it. There was a part of me that knew I had it.